Tall Against Leonov Riga 9049. Mikhail Tal starts with e4, c6, d4 and d5. Here they are playing the Caro-Kann. He takes, c takes, here's the Caro-Kann exchange line. Bishop d3, knight f6, h3, h6, bishop f4, e6, knight f3, bishop d6, bishop takes, bishop, queen takes, sorry, queen takes, bishop, c3, knight c6, now white castles and black castles as well. Queen e2, rook e8, and white has the initiative, so black play more passive, and Tao start playing knight e5. Queen turned back to c7, and here Mikhail Tal starts an attack. Knight takes, pawn takes, knight turned back to h7, queen h5, rook e7, knight a3, knight a6, a6, knight c2, queen d7, knight e3, and now Mikhail Tal is going to start a strong attack in the king's side. Queen e8, rook f6. A brilliant move by Mikhail Tal, the young Mikhail Tal in the year of 1949. Very, very tactical move. Queen f8, rook f4, bishop d7, knight g4. Bishop e8, black's playing very, very, very passive. Knight f6, check. Knight takes, pawn takes, rook c7, and now white plays pawn takes g7. King takes, and now white have is a very good move to finish the game. Can you see it? Please pause and let's see if can make the move that Mikhail Tal did in the game. So let's continue. The move is Queen e5 check, and now Mikhail Tal is attacking the king and the rook. So the game is completely over and Leonov resigns. Please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.